Okay, so the sliding marksman is a very rare achievement, and you can get it early on, just after the part where you exit the tower. You're going to see this long street here. It's full of enemies. All you have to do is basically just save your game beforehand, run up and down it, sliding and shooting. You'll have plenty of chances. If you get it, you get this slow motion kind of action shot. And it's that easy. It'll unlock, and you can just restart your game, get on with it. Ciao.